I was a child, my Peruvian dad used to tell me stories about his sister Augusta. She was the heroine who initiated a revolution in Peru. They were called Sendero Luminoso. Augusta married Abimael Guzmán, the founder of Sendero. In 1980, they start an armed rebellion. Abimael is now called President Gonzalo.
Presidente Gonzalo es el guía con que pueblo del mundo triunfará. Luminoso sendero transitamos, lucharemos sin tregua hasta el final. Luminoso sendero.
Dad, you don't want me to make this journey. Why can't you trust me? I want to understand why your sister started a war.